Oh man, I just hate to see this. Little baby coming backwards. It's usually not a good sign. We pulled as fast as we could and as hard as we could. But the little girl got fluid in her lungs. Time of death? Oh, hell no. Not on our watch. We did CPR for 20 minutes. Finally, the little girl takes a breath, and mother and daughter are doing just fine. I think we're going to call her Survivor.